हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू द चैनल। यू आर वाचिंग अलीग मैकेनिकल एकेडमी। टुडे आई विल डिस्कस द सॉल्यूशन ऑफ द क्वेश्चन नंबर 18। फॉर एन आइडियल गैस, अ कांस्टेंट प्रेशर लाइन एंड अ कांस्टेंट वॉल्यूम लाइन इंटरसेक्ट एट अ पॉइंट इन द टेम्परेचर टी वर्सेस स्पेसिफिक हीट एस डायग्राम। सी पी इज द स्पेसिफिक हीट एट कॉन्स्टेंट प्रेशर एंड सी वी इज द स्पेसिफिक हीट एट कॉन्स्टेंट वॉल्यूम। द रेशियो of the slopes of the constant pressure and constant volume lines at the point of intersection is, there are two options which was given in the question, A, B, C and D. So I have drawn TDS diagram. This is the constant volume line and this is the constant pressure lines, and we have to find the ratio of the slopes of constant pressure line and constant volume line. Okay, so we have studied in our BTech level TDS equations. So first TDS equation is TDS is equal to DU minus PdV, and this TDS equation is in the form of internal energy and volume, change in volume. And second TDS equation in the form of enthalpy will be equal to TDS will be equal to DH minus VdP. So first of all, I will talk of first TDS equation. TDS is equal to DU minus PdV. So I am taking first constant volume line. So when constant volume is constant, this term dV will be equal to 0. So TDS will be equal to dU, or TDS is equal to mCV dT, because internal energy can be written as mCV dT. And slope will be equal to dT upon dS of this line. Okay, so TD upon dT upon dS at constant volume will be equal to T upon mCV. This is the equation third. Now taking equation 2, TDS is equal to DH minus VdP. Here pressure is constant, so this dP will be equal to 0. So that equation will become as TDS equal to DH, and DH can be written as mCP dT. Okay, so slope of constant pressure line will be written as dT upon DS at constant pressure will be equal to T upon mCP. This is the equation 4. Now we have to find the ratio of constant pressure line slopes, okay, and constant volume line slopes. So finally, dT upon DS at constant pressure and dT upon DS at constant volume will be equal to CV upon CP. Okay, so option D is a correct option. Now I will solve another question, that is question number 24. The compressor of a gas turbine plant operating on an ideal intercooled Brayton cycle accomplishes an overall compression ratio of 6 in a two-stage compression process. Intercooling is used to cool the air coming out from the first stage to the inlet temperature of the first stage before its entry to the second stage. Air enters the compressor at 300 Kelvin and 100 kilopascal. This is the temperature and this is the pressure at entry. If the properties of gas are constant, the intercooling pressure for minimum compression work is kilopascal, round off to 2 decimal places. So I'm going to solve this question. These are 3 lines which are pressure lines. This is P1, and this is P intermediate pressure, and this is pressure P2. And in the question it is given overall ratio. Overall pressure ratio means P2 upon P1 is equal to 6, and P1 is given as 100 kilopascal. So P2 will be equal to 6 into 100. This will be equal to 600 kilopascal. Now for minimum compressor work, the intercooling pressure will be equal to root of P1 into P2. Okay, so putting value of P1 and P2, P1 is 100 kilopascal and P2 is 600 kilopascal. So it will be equal to, when we will calculate, this value will come out as 244.948 kilopascal, or P intermediate will be equal to 244.948 94 किलो पास्कल. दिस इज द आवर आंसर इफ वी टॉक ऑफ अबाउट गेट आंसर. सो अकॉर्डिंग टू गेट आंसर द आंसर ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन वॉज गिवन एज एम टी ए. ओके, एम टी ए मीन्स मार्क्स टू ऑल. ओके, देर वॉज सम मिस्टेक इन क्वेश्चन, सो गेट हैज गिवन मार्क्स टू ऑल द गेट एस्पिरेंट्स. ओके, थैंक यू वेरी मच गाइज.